I don't know where to start. All this time, I couldn't wait to have my own room, but now it feels so empty without you.
Yeah, they closed the door.
I just want to thank you for always looking out for me. You are my other half.
After this one, I'm going to take the money.
I knew it.
Oh, yeah. After
that, I'm like, that meant for me.
I would have midnight conversations with, the one I could have laughed uncontrollably with at the dinner table, the one that guided me through schools and papers, the one that I would share everything with and take everything from.
You just like, don't make me cry. I can't cry right now.
I know.
Okay, the same thing with your sister. Like, isn't that
Tristano has been one of the people in my life that I could always count on. Someone I could trust, someone with whom I could cry and laugh at the same time.
Today is the day when I marry my best friend. Looking forward to growing older.
Tristano, from the moment I met you, I just knew that you would have been great for my sister, and seeing you both together just justifies that. The way you look at her when she's saying the most ridiculous thing, the way you tolerate her messiness, the way you give her so much affection and cute kisses out of nowhere.
If I have all faith so as to move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away everything I own, and if I hand my body over so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing.
I, Tristano, take you, Christina, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you, in good times and in bad.
Insignificant and tough. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.